has 2 minutes for a no show. Now 1 minute. And you can see right there that he is in a game on Xbox Live. And he could have messaged me or anything, bro. He could have sent me a cancel request, and he didn't. He just let the match sit there and got offline on VG. You see right there, he's still offline on VG. And now he is a no-show. See, I waited 30 minutes from the match time. And you can see right there that he's in the game. Didn't message me or nothing. It's all good though. I'm sending in a no-show.